it's fun. I mean, it's nice. He let me drive it at Durantown. It was different.
Yeah, I bet.
But it, I could tell, I was like, dude, this would be fun as hell. The dad didn't know where he was for a minute. Yeah, something like that. this, but I think that's the turnoff to get to the one that I'm talking about. Or the one that you're talking about where you gotta walk it up the edge like that. Yeah. You go right there, and then you go down and you take a right.
Right.
Oh, see, she doesn't want to do that.
I'm gonna walk it through her for her when we got there, but she won't have to do it. Either way.
I mean, hey, if I don't like it, I'll turn around and go back too. So, but if y'all want to go that way, we can. He's got ride command. He can find us.
I don't know where he's going.
He can find me.
All right, let's go.
hang on. I'm gonna back up. I'm gonna look at it on foot a little bit. See, I want to look at the top because that's where it gets all fucked up sometimes. Because if you can ride up this, see, this is wider than it used to be. Right. Now you pretty much, damn, see. I mean, you could possibly right here, but if you catch here wrong, god dang. Whew. Yeah, if you don't want to do that, I mean, this one, I'm not liking this one today even for me. it can be worse out here. But see, this is where I got stuck at last time, but this is where I had to walk it up. And then getting up over that's not too bad. But this has changed.
Yeah, it did. Right here. We used to be able to just ride this part straight up. And just kind of come out of it. But it's all good. We can get up. You can slide it. All right, you can step in. Right over there, yeah.
I'm probably gonna let y'all go first. Now he did. It took a minute. He slid right down into that rut. Just boop. You might just be able to stay in that rut all the way up. I don't know. He stayed to the right. It slid to the left. Well, when I've always gone to the left. I mean, honestly, if I were to stay in that rut, I don't think it would matter, would it? Yeah, stay in that left rut, and it wouldn't tip over, so.
I'm going up the right rut.
See, it wants to pull you into that rut every time. Yeah, you're gonna have to just stay in that rut, basically. Yeah, it sucks. I hate doing this sometimes. Yeah, you gotta wait on him to get all the way up.
What if you hang all the way to the left?
If you hang all the way to the left, I mean, you're gonna have to... I mean, honestly, it'll lean so much, you may even have to put your foot down to help walk up, but I'm, like I said, I'm not the greatest at this, so. I think so. He's up.